State investigators are taking a closer look at the 11 horse deaths at the Saratoga Racecourse this summer. That number is up from 8 a year ago. The horses all died while either racing, training, or from a sudden death of some sort. In a statement that was issued, the State Gaming Commission says New York has made significant progress in reducing and preventing injuries, but it adds that the job of equine safety is never done.